root and source of all knowledge, existence is nirvikalpa samadhi. Understand? The principle, source of the principal knowledge, principles of principal knowledge, I'm trying to put it in multiple ways. Straight, simple, in one line I can say, source of all knowing is nirvikalpa samadhi. It is too easy to achieve because every breath takes turn touching your nirvikalpa samadhi space. Means if you are breathing, you are breathing from nirvikalpa samadhi. If that nirvikalpa samadhi stops reflecting on your body, it becomes dead. Nirvikalpa samadhi is a tattva. Only if that is reflecting, for example, if a sun is reflecting on the mirror, only that mirror is lit, alive. If the sun is not reflecting on the mirror due to some reason, the mirror will not be alive, lit. Your body is like a mirror. Only if it is reflecting nirvikalpa samadhi for some reason, it is alive. The moment the nirvikalpa samadhi stops reflecting, it is dead. So please understand. My mission is to teach the whole world the principal source of knowledge, principles of all the principal knowledge. Understand? Is nirvikalpa samadhi. Whether the knowledge about the cosmology or astrology, astronomy, physics, chemistry, biology, any level, any knowledge, I tell you, the source is nirvikalpa samadhi. If you can touch that, you will have something original in your life. Authentic. Till you touch the nirvikalpa samadhi, every knowledge you know is somebody's vomit. Maybe you can nicely cook and arrange others' vomit. That ability cannot be called as your contribution. My every Gurukul kid will have original contribution because I am grooming them, growing them up with the nirvikalpa samadhi. Understand?